trash for a while, but we get a lot of hope, man. All this young talent we got, it's just like, man, if we can just put it together, we'll be straight. Like, a lot of people don't understand how good we can be. And shoot, next year, they don't understand it. If we get Jerry Jeudy, bro.
Oh, my God, man. Dude. That's my main hope, bro. I don't know. I wouldn't take him. I don't know. Would you take him at 9, though?
Yes.
You would take him at, if, like,
they say he's the best wide receiver prospect since Julio Jones, bro. Yes. Dude.
Over Isaiah Simmons? One,
bro. Huh?
Over Isaiah Simmons, you take Jeudy?
Yeah, 100%.
Really?
We got linebackers, bro. Quincy Williams is developing. Leon Jacobs has developed pretty well. Like, and then Donald Payne is pretty good too. So it's like, it's not a huge need. Well, I feel like if I wouldn't go defense in the first round, I would get Ken Law at 20. Law at 20 and sell Marshall Darius to somewhere else.
Yes, sir. So, what do you think about the Jaguars keeping Todd Walsh on that side of the ball, the defensive side of the ball?
I don't know, man. Like, because I'm blinded by a 2017 season, bro.
I
don't know. Like, he can do it. Clearly, he could do it with the pieces. And you can't really blame a coach if he doesn't have the pieces. Like, yeah, I feel like it was a horrible thing that we got rid of Sean Gibson. Because I feel like Sean Gibson and Ronnie Harrison would have been crazy together.
100%.
And then Jalen Ramsey, his antics, like, I love Jalen Ramsey to death, but Trey Herndon had better stats than him.
I know you posted Trey Herndon on your story this year. I mean, this year, today. What's drawing you so close to Trey Herndon? Because I feel like this isn't the first time you've posted him on your story before. I feel like you're a Trey Herndon guy.
I'm not sure about posting him before, but like, I was on his page and I commented, he liked something. So I was like, I'm gonna post him. It's just because he's an underdog. Like, when he got in the game, I'm like, man, this dude's about to be a scrub. And he kind of was at first. He Denver game, it was hard to watch him play. But he developed pretty fast, and he was a baller. He's a baller, bro. Like, and I always thought, like, man, we got Jalen Ramsey, we got AJ Boye. Imagine what we have behind, just sitting behind him. We might have some gems behind them we don't even know. It's kind of like Garoppolo and Tom Brady. Like, who knew Garoppolo was going to be a baller like that? So, yeah, I like Trey Herndon was like a pure underdog story, and I appreciate that, man.
You know what's funny is that when the Jags released Jalen Ramsey, so many people were quick to talk shit about the guy or trade him, not release him, obviously. And so many people were talking shit about the guy, burning jerseys. But there's a chance the Rams might not even bring him back. If you saw the Jags make a play to get Jalen Ramsey back, would you approve of that move?
Yeah, like he's all the thing. Corner. Like, I have two of his jerseys, bro. Like, I got Leonard Fournette, I got his, and I got a custom Kaepernick jersey with Jaguar jersey. But Ramsey, yeah, bro, he's undeniably a beast. AJ, he made AJ Boye play better. He just made everybody play better around him with that intensity. So, yeah. He'll be okay. Yeah, well, I'll bring him back.
I think the thing was that Jalen was so good in Jacksonville because of, you know, what we talked about earlier. There's not a lot of news, you know, covering the Jaguars. He was in a small market, and, you know, he was a player the team could really cling on to. But when he went to L.A. and, you know, the Rams are obviously in Los Angeles, they're going to get that major coverage. And I don't think Jalen could handle, like, the heat of having, like, certain bad plays. And, you know, he'd go on Twitter trying to defend himself. So I think him in a small market's where he belongs.
Yeah, he's a little sensitive. You can definitely tell he's a little sensitive. So when you got Aaron Donald, Dante Fowler, all those guys on your team, they're gonna look at you. There's gonna be a lot more news going on. So if you can't take the Jaguars talking about you, then you damn sure can't take LA talking about you.
Just trying to get that eighth badge, flamethrower, how we blaze tracks. Straight facts, we gon' end up in that Maybach, speed racer on that racetrack. I'm just trying to get that eighth badge, flamethrower, how we blaze. up in that Maybach. Maybach speed racer on that racetrack. Racetrack.